at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. At the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's
a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. Thank you.
Let's see. What can I do you for? Yep.
It wasn't.
Good choice.
Started almost.
Yep, that's nice. That should work. Okay.
Just going nuts, shooting at anything that looked even a little crazy. Not realizing.
Don't be such a stranger.
Hey, how's it going, Deke? What's up, Joe?
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how you doing?
Yeah, your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? Sure, all right. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Hey, hold on.
Sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
At the sawmill.
Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon.
fucking horde here?
Yeah, I remember.
Thanks, Deacon out.
my God, what does it smell?
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're new here. They fired up the wigwam burner.
The what?
The wigwam burner. See it? Right over there. Looks like a giant rusty salt shaker.
But I sure as hell can smell it.
Yeah, back in the 60s, they used to burn sawdust in them. Going 24 hours a day. Kind of look like little volcanoes.
Now they're burning corpses.
I think this last boat for farewell. We shut it down.
Is that all of them?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Nowhere to run, brother! Get out of here, you son of a bitch! I didn't do nothing to you! Just get out of here!
Here we go. Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will you?
Okay, now we just gotta head back to Ricky.
Open up. I've seen him around.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.